the shows would do nothing to help the young girls get started. And the better you were, the prettier you were, the more they would do everything they could to hold you back. And as one of those little kids trying so hard to start off in this business, I vowed that if I ever did make it in this business, that I would do anything I could to help the kids become the stars of tomorrow. Because, you see, we dinosaurs won't last forever. And this is the one true gay art form, the art of female impersonation. And if we don't encourage the new kids to come along to take all of our places, someday this art form could die out. And that would be such a total shame to have that happen. But there's a song that tells this whole thing in a nutshell. It's Whitney Houston's song, Greatest Love of All, because the children are our future in the world of female impersonation. And with this, I'd like to dedicate it to the girls in the pageant tonight that I think have done a wonderful job tonight in this pageant. And this is to each one of them. I hope you enjoy it.
Show them all the beauty they possess. Jill Jordan, Michigan, Texas, USofA at Large, 1988. Thank you, Jill. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, our next entertainer, she was Miss Gay Texas, U.S. Man Large in 1997. She's celebrating her 10th year as